I expect that we can win against Kauno Žalgiris. It will be very hard game like always because after this break will be hard for every team, but I hope that if we give 100% on the pitch that we can win because of course that we are better than this team, but if we not give 100% it not will be easy. Yes, I watched the game, but it's not really picture of this team because they have same break like we, and it's was very hard game. Suduva score one goal and they lose, but they have some good players, and we will make analyze for this game and we will see what will happen. My opinion that this is football. We miss many chances and they score one goal and that's it. But for my opinion and what coach told in the locker room, that we play good and we create many chances, that's it's very important for us.